Yes. What's good, guys? It's Marcel J, curator of good vibes and good music, back at it again with a new reaction. This one is for Nicki Minaj, the queen of rap, one of my faves, a fucking legend, a living legend. She's about to drop Pink Friday 2, a game-changing album for all genres. Like, just, there's so much to say on Nicki. I love her, I'm obsessed, but we are in a new era, a new single. Last time that I saw you, produced by ATL Jacobs. I'm excited. I just want to get into it. Like, there's really not much to say. If you know, you know. Like, let's fucking get into the queen. Oh my gosh. This production, man, the nostalgia, the fucking 2010s nostalgia. Already. I love Nicki singing. Like, there's something about it that just, the tone of it, the power of it, there's always emotion. Like, she's not singing to sing. Like, she's singing because she knows that it'll add something special to the song that no one else, no other, like, vocalist could add. And I appreciate that. But her singing alongside this 2010s alt pop production, everyone was saying, like, oh my God, is it sampled by the neighborhood? Sweater weather. But it's not. There's no samples. I don't know if Nicki even knows who the neighborhood is, but it is a very familiar feeling type of song. And I think it's just really going to hit. It's going to hit a lot of people because of that. Like, what she's saying is powerful and emotional, but just that type of music that we're hearing, it's like, ooh, I've heard this before. Like, it's so similar. And it makes me want to pay attention more. Nicki. That's a fucking word. Maybe I pushed you away because I thought that I would bore you. Like, I'm really deep down, past the billions of dollars I have, past the jewels, the accolades, Papa Bear, all respect. I am a simple girl, a simple woman, and maybe you want something different. Maybe you want a fucking flashy bitch. Like, I don't know. Like, come on. I it's relatable. She's rich as fuck. That shit's still relatable. Like, you know situations where you like someone and you're just like, damn, like, I'm about to ruin this shit because you really don't like me. Like, you like an idea of me. This song is probably not about that at all. Damn, this is, who is this song for? Like, who did she write this song about? Because it sounds super fucking personal. Last time that I saw you, Barbs, I know y'all about to be in the comments, don't leave me up. Who is this song for? Because, it's touching, it's hitting, it's relatable. Like, I feel like you can easily relate it to whatever you're feeling or whoever you're kind of experiencing in this moment. But damn, Nicki, who are we talking to? Thank you. This is such a tranquil production, and it's crazy. ATL Jacobs, he is the king of trap rap, like Future, Lil Baby, NLE Choppa, like all of those artists are the typical vibe for ATL Jacobs. So it's dope to see him in a different lane, and I'm sure he's probably done other pop records before, but I love when harder producers like this, like a Murder Beats, I can't think of another one right now. Like a Michael Made It recently. He did some shit. Well, he's always doing shit with Miley, but like, I love when like typical or not typical in a bad way, but like a typical rap artist or rap producer does some like really unconventional off the wall pop shit. Like it hits in a different way because they know the pockets to hit for like a good rap song, but those pockets can really make a pop song interesting. Like this song. This song is very alt pop, but like there's a nice hip hop knock alongside like Nicki rapping. Like she didn't even have to rap and it still would give like a good hip hop feel. Switch it up production. This is so interesting. Like, I truly think this song is going to do well on the radio, but it's going to be one of those songs where it's just like, you kind of don't ever know why you love it so much. Cause it's so warm and it's all singing. Like there is a little rap verse, but this is really just a pure Nicki type singing song and kind of unexpected when you think about I don't know if she's considering Super Freaky Girl like the debut or the initial single for the Pink Friday 2 era. It should be because like iconic, it was a big moment. But going from that to this, I mean, obviously shows Nicki's versatility, but it just shows that to give this new album the Pink Friday 2 moniker, it means that she sees it as a classic alongside her debut album. Like it is just as strong, just as important. And that speaks volumes and that says, it's important to think about when you think about this album, when you're listening to it, and when you think about the singles that Nicki's choosing, like everything is intentional. Yeah, I'm really enjoying the song so far. Little Jersey switch up. Deliveries on point. I would have loved like one more rap verse, but like I'm not mad at what we got. Damn, that was the last time that I saw you. The latest single from Pink Friday 2, I believe that's dropping November 17th. Yeah, it's 11/17. Definitely, I mean, I'm not gonna say definitely check it out because y'all are gonna check it out. We're gonna listen to it, gag over it, critique everything, and just get into it. But that was the reaction. If you got to this point, as always, make sure you're subscribed, you're hitting the bell. We're talking in the comments. We're just doing all the things. Like, I love doing this. I love that. I don't know. I love receiving good and bad criticism. Like, it's all helpful with the growing process of being a creator, but it's really been a fun moment. It's been cool to like come back and do this because I've been doing this shit for years, but I always do it off and on. Like I'm never consistent. And I want to say that I'm going to be consistent now and just be on it. But like, I feel like actions are stronger than words. So if you do enjoy my shit and you want to like keep up with me, definitely subscribe. But like, I'm not going to like disappear for 6 months like I usually do. I really do want to be consistent at this. So until the next video, peace out. Thanks for watching.